It's no surprise to locals, takes the cake for city with the most gridlock traffic.